legs in time for Jack. Follow in time.
Push forward.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, God. Good, good, good. Keep going. Keep going.
Lean back, Nolan.
Yeah, keep going.
Okay, Mindy. Lean forward, Mindy.
Okay. So you're setting up like you're going to do one of the other turnovers from Turtle. You don't want him to know right away what you're going to do. So I'm going to try to see if I can push him forward to get one heel inside his knee first. Otherwise, he's already going to know what you're up to, right? Then, while this pushes forward, this one is going for an underhook. And if I can, I try to straight jack it. So what I'm doing, if you come up at him, is I'm grabbing his collar and I'm pulling it under his armpit. That's going to give me leverage to get my other heel in. And now I double straight jack it and fall forward. Okay, so I could just be hugging him if there's no gi. But if I get this, this is money. Okay, so once he goes down, his head tells me which way I'm going to go. So if I already have this, I'll kill his defense. Other hand comes up underneath the jaw like this. I'll use my shoulder to lock it. Then I'll come over the shoulder here. I'll listen to his brain. Okay? So it's an easy choke. If I need a little bit more stability, I'll base more. And then I'll hit. And then it's basically you're skydiving. All right?